Lucy, there's a life we live within the walls of this hospital and one we live outside of it, and these two lives need not intersect, you understand?
I think so.
You saw me as no one else here has.
I did.
But I have a reputation here in the medical community with my colleagues, and any perceived weakness could diminish their confidence in me as a leader and as a surgeon, and that in turn could endanger the lives of my patients.
I understand.
What you saw must remain between us.